Hello everyone. Today we'll see how we can schedule a meeting in MS Teams and then send all the invitees a calendar invite through Google Calendar. So let me go to the MS Teams calendar and let me try and schedule a meeting. Let's say a sample meeting. I can add the attendees. And appropriately select date and time. And type here the details of the meeting. And click send. So this way a sample meeting has been created. Now let us see how we can send invite of this meeting through Google Calendar to all the invitees. So once you have clicked here and you have come here, you will see that you will see here join Microsoft Teams meeting. So you select from here. Right click, copy link, or you can either copy this entire content. Now go to Google Calendar. So now I have come to the Google Calendar. So now I'll select on this Google Calendar the appropriate date and time. Same details I can type here. Yes, so you can give all the details, notification and all the details. And you can add the guests here. And what we had copied from there, that link you can paste here. So instead of this, we can actually write this kind of link and then give a hyperlink here. Yes. So now once you say save, it will ask you whether you want to send invites. So if it's a real meeting, I will say send, but currently I will not save. Let us now also see various meeting options. What all settings you can do when you want to invite to your invitees, what all things you want to allow control to these invitees. So you can go to these meeting options. So now once you are into this meeting options, so these are the options that you can actually control. Who can bypass the lobby? Actually, lobby is nothing but a waiting room. So if you want people to in your organization to bypass the waiting room and directly join the meeting, you can select this. If you want everyone to bypass and directly join the meeting, then you can select everyone. Or people in organization and trusted ones. So accordingly select an option. There is also another option where you say always let callers bypass the lobby, so you can make it no. Announce when callers join or leave, so there will be a notification sounded when someone joins or leaves a meeting. And this is a very important option where you can decide who can present. So if you want, you can make everyone a presenter or people in your organization to present some specific people to present, or it can be only me, where you as a host will be able to only make up share your screen and present, and exclusively you can assign rights to other people when there is a need, and then click on save. So once this is done, you can go to the meeting. The invite we have already sent. So when there's a time, say join, and then your invitees can also join and participate in the meeting. Thank you. Thank you very much.